Hello everyone, JVC1103 here. Welcome back to some more Tony Stewart All-American Racing. And we're here for another leg of the Big Block Modified Championship. We're going to do races 13 and 14 today. And we're starting off at Shadywood. This is the part where this is completely new to me. Damn it! That was close. Okay, don't touch the apron and don't touch the wall. Good to know, Dylan. Hope you can remember that. This is a very tight circuit. It's still 97% when it comes to the AI. Okay, good enough. Okay. Let's see what we can do in qualifying. Lovely. I'm kind of amazed on this short track, even though it's a fantasy, there's a lot of fans here. This must be one of those, going to be another one of those specialty races with a lot of cash. And then, we'll be going to career mode. This is going to be a tough race. And I saw him too. Well, even the AI hit the wall. Okay, this is a 50 car race. Okay. We're gonna, screw the pooch on this one. We're already on row two. We're one spot away from, being knocked out. Can I not be stupid? Okay. I was gonna take my advantage to the A main instantly, like a man. But Wilson just had an incredible issue. Well, this will recover, but okay. Excuse me. we'll take that and hopefully improve ourselves. Even though sadly now we're going to be starting, if I do so remember. Wait. Oh, I'm on the bottom. This may actually work to our benefit. Yeah, because that's a lot of change. Actually, that actually helped us. You don't want to call, but that's one shown on the bottom. Charge up. Yeah, this is gonna be maybe a little bit of a problem. We may cut that point maybe from 80 to 40. At least I ain't the only one crashing. Is that saying something? Well, it's on the 8th in the A main. I don't want to start 8th. But I guess we gotta. I'm a little scared to adjust the settings on the setup. So we're just gonna go in default right now. Everything will work out. Hopefully. Oh, you jerk. No. I hear the engine. Please stop in the apron. Seriously. It's gotta be one of those races, isn't it? Oh boy. There's Tony once again. Whoa! What happened there? Good grief, Tony! Jeez, man! As much as I like this, I think I may turn it back down to 95. Ooh, boy! This track is pretty insane, and I love it. That's like, no! Got it. I'm gonna have to take that 5th. And just move on. So that was one insane aiming. We didn't win. But Consistency wins a championship. And we lost 11 points. Yeah, that's kind of not good. Let's look through the results. Let's see the point standings. 30. Okay, so we essentially still have an 80 point lead. But yeah, things are starting to get interesting. And Cody was the winner of the event. And still, no one hasn't made an event yet to get himself out of last. That's going to be a pretty interesting thing. Onwards to our second race of the video. And race 14 will be yet. We're going to another one. Another quarter of a mile. We're going to Old Mill. Oh, this is going to be an adventure because it's another bull ring. Well, I guess you can say 1/5 of a mile would be a bull ring, but still, a quarter of a mile. Oof, boy. I saw them coming out of the apron. Okay. This may be what the doctor ordered. Alright. Excuse me. Let's see what Qualabon's gonna give us. Bounce back and get some points. And what do you know it? You got the pole. Oh, I got pulled by a healthy margin. That's good too. Oh boy! Hey look, Loon's back. Maybe he can actually do something. But we got a 60 car field on a court. Oh man. We cannot screw up. As I said, you cannot screw up. I give up the bottom. Just had to give up the bottom. All right. Darn it. Let's just get the qualifying dance over and just hopefully we finish in an even number position. Oh, Jackson, go. You can go heck off. Me and the Toy 2 got goose issues to work out. Oh, come on! I got the lead. Okay. That's the first time that's happened. No, you don't. Heck off. Mr. 22. I said heck off. Oh, hi, Tony. How you doing, mate? Tony, no! Back off! This one, my pole. I want to be a pole, not you. Well, this is going to be an interesting race. And ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the A main feature, Human Oatmeal. Let's see how this is gonna go. I really need to win this to get the momentum back. And we are green. Bottom. Baby, come on. Maybe do a little quicker. Don't start drifting up. No. Back off. Just two to go. Final lap. You know, man. Can we do it? And we are back in victory lane. Yes. Whew. And Tony Stewart got by Vincent. Yes, that will help us. And another 8 main with just 23. But at the end of the day, we are victorious. As we look through the final results, he finished one spot, not last, but let's see if that was enough to get him out of last place in the points. Speaking of the points, 93. And we're just literally leaving them with the wins column. One away from double digits. Hey, look! He got himself out of last. But he's kind of still tied technically for last. So let's see where we're going to be going to the start of next video. And that would be Elk Ridge. Oh, that's going to be interesting. Well, until then, I'm JVC1103. Thanks for watching. Leave a like and a comment. And until next time, be safe, everyone. And later.